It is another day in the land of trickydame. Yes, it is. And it's a gorgeous, beautiful day here on Tybee Island, where I'm living. And it's day 13 of my season 3 of my 100-day reality challenge. And if you are somebody who's never watched it before, hello, how are you? And if you are someone who watches me, thank you. I really, really appreciate it so much. It's really very cool to actually know that some stuff that comes out of my mind and my head and my mouth actually makes sense to other people besides me. It really is really good for me right now. So thank you so much. I was getting ready to make my video and I'm like, what the fuck am I going to talk about? You know? And I often do wonder how much I should share, what should I not share, how personal to make them, how unpersonal to make them. But ultimately what it is, I'm just being honest. Working on the honesty in my life. You want things to be created in your life. You want whatever you think you want or know you want. The only way to really get that is to truly be honest with yourself. And I think that sometimes is be honest with yourself could also be perceived as reality. Because I do believe if you are honestly believing that something is possible, and people say, gotta be realistic, can't do that. Well then, you know, what if you honestly believe it's happening, it's true? I don't know, that's the question, you know? A lot of people are talking about what does the law of attraction mean, you know, how to use affirmations properly, are we just feeding into false promises by some people making money off of other people's, you know, vulnerable times, you know, what is all of this all about, you know? It's such a curious time, it really is. But for me, Joanne, I recognize the more honest I am with myself and with others, then things happen for me. They just do. You know, honestly, you know, when you think about let's talk about relationships. That's the same thing we can all talk about. Honestly, do I want a relationship where I look just like my partner, whether it's a man or a woman? Do I want to spend the days, you know, making house with him and going to shop at Bed Bath & Beyond? No, not at all. The image of, I'm being honest with myself and with you. That just doesn't make sense. And so, you know what? Sometimes you can just stop talking in the middle of this conversation if you want and not continue. Honestly, you can. And honestly, what I think I should be talking about, and I'm not, is my little feeling of overwhelmness of actually putting together a vision statement and marketing plan and vision and business plan for this idea that has been murking in my head for a little bit. And when I've been telling people here on Tybee Island, they're all like, that's a good idea. So I think I'm going to. And if anybody's watching this and decides, oh, I'm going to do that too, fucking call me up and let's do it together, you know, because I got some great ideas. And this island has so much potential for inspiration and wellness retreats. Allow your magic, feel your passion, live your love on Tybee Island. I know, I'm thinking that's what's going to happen. And so I gotta do some work, and it's like, whoa! But you know what? Videotaping this and saying this out loud, and watching myself say it, it's making me say, yeah, do it, Jeanette. Don't be a fucking freakazoid, not do it. And, you know, and if I do post this to YouTube, and someone else, you know, takes it and doesn't call me, fucking jerk, then I'll feel really bummed that I didn't do it. But there's other things that I can be doing. But I'm not, you know, I've got to take the action steps to get some stuff moving, and it's really, whew. But they all say, a lot of the, you know, life coaches and business coaches all say, make sure you're in a place where you can afford your lifestyle before starting that second business. Well, right now, right this very moment, I am financially solvent. I am making enough money to cover all of my monthly expenses. That feels good to say out loud. I earn enough money to cover all my expenses. The money I earn covers all my expenses and then some. And that means my income constantly increases. Yes. Yes. So, if you would like to work with me on this wellness retreat idea, I invite you to contact me, because I would love to make this happen. And I see wonderful things coming from this. And I see a lot of financial abundance. I see a lot of jobs, J-O-E-S. And I see magic, passion, love. Do you see it? Oh, I hope you do. I hope you do. Again, thank you so much for watching my videos and sharing this process with me. And I really do, I do appreciate the journeys we're all on and all the work that you're doing for yourself, because little by little, it feels good. And when it feels good, you know what? Let's all say it together. One, two, three. Wow! Have a great, great day, and I'll see you soon.